headache. And then there was two. Oh, Haru's asleep. Bruh, they're not even accounted, okay? They're asleep. Angel's being quiet. It's just gonna only be me. Then after Sonic leaves, I get an excuse to play alone again naturally. Bitch, I haven't been able to play with anybody except Ren. But then again, 90% of y'all just play Overwatch when I can't even play that game. I play a lot of games. It's just I don't have much on the plane. If you have here's some. Anything from premium. Pirate Warriors 3, 4, White Day, Dragon Ball Z 5, there's Castle Crashers, Remastered, Golden Fortune, Sparkle Land. Yes, I play Dead by Daylight sometimes, but I don't feel like it's nice.
7 minutes.
Reminiscent from the Ashes, Sky Children, Fallout 76, Risk of Rain, The Escapist, Into the Dungeons, Super Saiyan Spy.
Just start.
Zombie Army, Dead War 4, Payday 2, Bio Mutant, Star Wars Battlefront, God of War 1, 2, 3, all of the above. Atari Flashback Classic, Mass Effect Legendary Edition, Dynasty Warriors 6 Empires, Dragon Lair, Fate, Dynasty Warriors Strike, Ratchet and Clank, the entire Warhammer, Vermintide 2. Paladin, Bugsnag, Individual, all the Call of Duty Black Ops, Shadow of the Beast, Bad North, Spitfire, Friday the 13th, Space Hulk, Deathwing, Dark, Dragon Quest Builder, Stray, Dynasty Warrior 6, Ape Escape, Ho Ho Kumiya, Red Fraction, The Original, Siren, Ancient Impact, God of War 2, The Outer World, War Face and Warframe, Void Bastard, Dynamite 1, Don't. Darwin Project, even though I should get rid of that. Happy Humbers for Goodbye, Destiny, Red Dead Redemption 2, Need for Speed, Cross Out, Dungeon Defender. Scott Pilgrim, Borderlands 3. There's also the free game Dauntless that everyone has dropped. Repetitive, it's not easy if you haven't played.
I'll see you dead.
Same thing as playing by myself. You gotta get to level 16 to even try the play. Gotta be like adventure ranking, gotta be on every day. But then again, I was able to do this one damn day, but it took almost 16 hours in total to get the rank 16. Not enough. That's because they're trying to limit you so they can get to your wallet.
You are not looping me around a tree. Fuck that, good sir.
It makes me continuously I'm probably doing that. It is not. I can't play Fortnite because apparently I can't even plug my progress into my PlayStation, so I can't even play Fortnite anymore. So that's fun.
You disappoint me. Is that the best you've got?
Okay, you have friends, but they're not playing the same game as you. And I'm like, yeah. And what kind of friends are they then? I don't know.
Shit.
Argument that my entire family is telling me.
You can hide forever!
The fool.